A couple of years ago, I visited John of God in Brazil. And I would like to say thank you to him for the great healing that happened. I know from his biography that he is constantly under attack by the government, by forces of the society who don't want to have such a man in the area. What I experienced there in the casa, this is the place where he works, is absolutely beyond anything that I have come across before that. It is so outstanding that it's impossible to describe it. The energy there is so high that it is almost painful. My experience was that there are thousands of angels at this place, and as soon as you arrive there, you are in a completely different world. It's almost like you are not on the earth anymore. What happened there is, in my case, that deep layers of trauma in my nervous system have been removed, just removed, without any process. So it was not about a physical disease or something like that, but really heavy layers of trauma deeply ingrained in the nervous system. Something like the background pattern of my life, of my experience of myself, of the world. So that this has been removed, just removed. And it felt like a big, great burden was removed from myself. I also experienced there, let's say, out-of-body experiences. And I can only tell anyone, if you have the possibility, if you have the money, no matter how much it costs, try to get to this place. Just try to get to this place and stay there. This is really magic. So I'm deeply thankful, because this kind of healing is also impossible for the most modern trauma therapy. I'm working as a trauma therapist, as a healer myself, so I know a bit what is possible and what not. And these layers, which have been removed by John of God, I was not able to clear with trauma therapy or any other method. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. And for me, John of God is the greatest healer currently on earth. And if I had the possibility, I would go there immediately again. If you want to have an idea about that, there are some videos on YouTube where you can see John of God doing his operations. And if you can feel energies, you can perceive it. The immensely high energy there, it really is also possible to receive that by YouTube videos. So this is a great man. And in fact, he says it's not he who's doing the operations. He leaves the body and an entity enters the body, which is doing the operation. And you can see that, how he leaves the body. And I've seen that. I was away about in a distance of about 4 meters, and I could see that. It's unbelievable. You see how the face changes, the physical body changes, and you see another being in the same body. And also the movements after the entity has entered his body is not human anymore. You see that it's not a human who's using the body. You can't just see it. He's using the tools for the operation, and really it can't be described. It's impossible. And there's such an immense love which is radiating there that your ego just gets destroyed. So if you have the possibility, just go there. He's already pretty old, so nobody knows how long. There's a chance to get a treatment from him. Thank you, thank you, thank you.